The election date to fill three legislative seats, including those for Senator Leticia Vandepute and Representative Mike Villarreal, now officially set for next month. Governor Rick Perry's office today announced the special election will be held on Tuesday, January the 6th. In a statement, Leticia Vandepute said it was critically important that Senate District 26 have representation for the entirety of the legislative session. She thanked Governor Perry for promptly setting the election.